I took your advice. I asked Mick to marry me.
And what did he say?
It makes it kind of easy to understand, perhaps, why she killed her children.
He also wants the gang's ultimate mark of respect. Another life, another tattoo.
Why did you make me do that? I'm sorry.
So you're not?
You can't be too sure from that interview, but I wouldn't have thought so. He can problem solve too well, and he is very philosophical about it, considering he was under great pressure to alter his story.